Hey, how's it going, guys? This is Eckyman, and welcome back to another episode of our Rimworld playthrough. Okay, so what are we going to... I think we'll do that. Yeah, so that's our research set. I want to take a look at this. Right, that's for dismantling. How do we make our weapons again? Workplace weapons, there we go. And tell you what, let's construct a minigun. Nobody has crafting 12, so we can't do that. What about an LMG? Crafting 11? Nope, we can't do that. Get rid of that. What about a charge rifle? Crafting 10? Can't do that. I guess nobody has... we could do an M24 rifle, so... Let's make 5 of those. Why not? How many people do we have? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Well, we're going to make 9 of those then. There we go. Okay, so what are we going to do today? Buildings need power. I guess that's just these, so I'm not going to worry about that too much. And we need beds. We could maybe do with some more turrets. I guess I'm going to clear this off, actually. Remove that and that. We're not going to do that anymore. Let's get this speeded up. We're doing fine for food. That's okay. Do we have any minerals? Or are we absolutely tapped out now? Well, we still have some minerals over there. But yeah, we are running low on minerals. And we've got all these bodies to take care of as well. These are all our bows and rock raiders. Swearinger is doing what needs to be done. Although... Yeah, they don't like it, do they? They don't like doing this. Do we have any Molotovs? We do have some Molotovs, so I'm going to take... No, I'm going to use Swearinger for this, I guess. Although there stands a chance that he's going to go nuts. But we're just going to burn these corpses, I think. Maybe not these ones, they are a little bit too close. But I figure rather than hauling them away... In fact, isn't there I'm sure we can build something that gets rid of them. Can't we build a... No, obviously we can't build one. Okay, well, that's fine. Draft him. Go there. And chuck some Molotovs. This could be risky. But we're going to try it anyway. Oops, there we go. Whoa, steroid, what are you doing, man? What are you doing? Moving a laser gun, okay. Stop firing, buddy. Fire over here instead. What are you doing, guys? Oh, they're putting the fire out, okay. Well... What if we were to remove that region right there? Would they go away? Come on, I don't want you injuring yourself, guys. Especially not just because we're doing this. Come on, Swearinger. Ah, the rain's putting it out. Well, this isn't going to plan then. Oh, I was really hoping we could just burn some of these corpses away. Yeah, I guess we're just going to have to leave it alone for now. Okay, well everyone's going to sleep anyway. We may as well mark up some more areas for mining. We already have areas for mining, so Swearinger, you're going back on mining, buddy. We'll take you off hauling for now. And And let's mark out some areas for mining, because we need a ton of minerals, that's for sure. If we're going to do any more building, that's what we need. And I should say as well, there is another new update to Rimworld available now, which adds some really cool stuff. Sieges are looking really awesome. I'm very eager to try that out. It's almost tempting for me to just can this save and start playing vanilla again. But I guess we're just going to keep going. Reporter. Okay. Yeah, I guess we're going to keep going for now, but we will get to the new update soon enough, because there is some awesome stuff that has been added to the game. And sieges look really, really cool, and it's basically going to put an end to the turret killbox systems that we've all been relying on to protect our colonies, because raiders can now set up their own little camp away from ours and shell us from a distance, which is, of course, going to create the need for us to actually go on the offensive again instead of just letting turrets do their thing. That's already set for mining. As is that. Okay. Rene, hauling bodies. Good on you. Set more of this set for mining. I should set it for mining. Get your words right. We're going to need more graves as well. And yes, we could just Molotov or grenade all the bodies, but where's the fun in that? I want a mass raider grave. So that is what we are going for. Let's just put in another roll down here, because this is going to eat up loads of minerals. How many does it take? Ah, nothing. That's good. And this should just about do us, I think. We can always keep adding. We've got loads of stuff we haven't actually used. Ah, mines the coal lining the sides of steam geysers. Right, okay, so we could actually start producing coal if we were to find something like that. So, where was it now? Buildings, there we go. Okay, well, let's mine out some of this then. And we're going to try and produce some coal then. Let's just do all of that. And we might actually get to set a conveyor belt up now. Maybe. That would be pretty cool. I'm not really sure how the coal mining works. Haven't checked that out, obviously. And I'm not entirely certain that we need it, but I guess we could have a look at it anyway. How are we doing? Food still being produced and being filled up. That's good. Rene is hauling people still. And we've got an escape pub. Pub? I read Jim Bob and it messed up my words. Steroid. Go and capture Jim Bob. Can we look at his stats? Nothing in crafting, but he's quite good at melee. But that's fine. New addition to our colony. He's got a sawn-off shotgun. That's cool. And has anyone been actually making... Nope, no one's been crafting those. Does it say what materials we need for that? Uranium and metal bars. Okay, so we need uranium and metal bars, so we need to go here. Bills, and we need to make metal bars, which takes metal bars. That's kind of weird. We don't seem to be making any of these either. I think we might need to put someone on crafting only. Michael, can you actually go and do that then? There you go. Go and make us some stone blocks. But other than that, we're just sort of waiting for things to get done, right? Where's Swearinger? Swearinger's going mining. That's fine. We need to set Jim Bob to friendly chat and try and recruit. Other than that, we're doing okay. NB Shipping. Now, this could be our ticket to... who is good? Freya and Max. Where's Freya and Max? Freya's right there. Wow, they've got a lot of stone blocks. They don't have many metals, though. But we're going to buy them. And he doesn't want to buy any of our food, so we can't trade that. It's tempting to buy some metal blocks, but we're not going to do that. Stasis crate. Nah, we're not going to do that. Let's just trade that. And there we go. That's got us some metals. Medicine refining. We can now build a medicine lab and refine medicine. Cool. Well, we'll get that. So, let's have a look now. Architect, buildings, laser drill. Ooh. Mines out rock to create a large hole through to the steam networks below the planet's surface. That could be useful. Gibbet cage, yeah, that's via tech. Coal feeder, holds coal specifically for the use of the coal power generator. So I guess we need one of those next to the coal miner. It's the only thing a loader belt will draw from. Right, so we would need to set one of those up then. And then a conveyor belt, I guess. Heavy ammo press, so we can do shells and rockets. A medicine lab for creating medicine. A protein resequencer. We could do that. Bench saw, yeah, that's for processing wood. We haven't actually used loads of this stuff. I'm kind of playing this very much like vanilla still. Medicine lab, why not? And I guess we could put that in next to our other stuff right there. These bodies are slowly but surely getting hauled away by Rene. I'm surprised he's not going to have a mental break, though. His happiness is fluctuating. Loyalty is still pretty high, though, so... he's not going to have a mental break yet. Which is fine. That's okay, we can leave him doing that. Where is he? Right there. So yeah, he's just on hauling. That's fine. That is fine. Yeah, it's tempting to set up some more turrets, but we need more... oh, and we've got... hey, there we go. We're producing stone blocks now. Although, where they are being stored is anybody's guess. Ah, right there. Okay, that's cool. So, medicine... bills, add bill, create medicine, and what do they require? Foods and raw resources. Wow, and it takes silver and metal. Okay, well, we're not going to create any of that yet, but we do have that option available to us now, which is awesome. And we are producing so much food, it is unreal. And yet we only have three in there. Max, he's not a hauler. One of you, haul some potatoes. Yeah, get that hopper filled up, man. I say man, Engie's a female. And we could do some more lighting in here, really, couldn't we? So, Let us do that. And this is why I really should be playing in 1080, because this is just starting to take up far too much room now. How are we doing on the mining? That's still not being done. I guess I could just have someone prioritize that. Renee's doing a good job hauling away all our dead bodies, which means... yep, they're still doing fine. Warp fuel enrichment is now done. Fertilizer pump. Okay, so looks like we're almost done with the research. Anyway, we can basically start crafting anything we want now. Tempting to do some wind turbines, but we're still generating enough power. Yeah, we're still storing it up. That's no problem at all. No point adding any more batteries to this yet, because we haven't even filled these ones with our power needs, and the more batteries we have, the more risk there is of an explosion taking us out. Where's Michael? Right there. Oh yeah, we can't make those weapons. Jim Bob is now recruited. Awesome. Well, first thing we want to do for you, Jim Bob, is equip this FN90. And then, let's have a look. Jim Bob. I'm going to put you on haul. No, we won't put you on hauling. Not for now. You can be out. You can just work on mining for now. Mining and hauling. Yep. You can help Swearinger out. That's all good. And we're still not entirely filled up in our hoppers, are we? What else was I going to talk about? Yeah, the new update. We can now customize the clothing our characters wear as well. And we can also build an escape ship. So we can finally escape from the planet. There is an end game goal added to the game now, which is cool. Let me just grab a drink here. So yeah, I kind of feel like we should probably get into the update pretty soon. I've had some fun with the modded playthrough, but I guess discounting us getting massive raider attacks, we're kind of secure. Our turret system's doing well for itself. Yes, there's plenty of stuff we can build, but it's not really adding much to the game other than more resource generation, which we don't entirely need. It'd be kind of cool to build one of those drills, though. Wherever that was. We have blasting charges as well, so technically we could set up a blast field. It's so tempting to build some of these as well, actually. So that's what we're going to do. Why not? Like so, may as well add some different types to the base, I guess. What else do the new update add? There's some... interesting new events that happen. Something can crash land, like a weird AI thing. 1, 2, 3, yeah. 1, 2, 3. A weird AI thing can crash land on your planet now, and that will slowly cause your colonists to go insane if you don't attack it. But if you do attack it, then it deploys defenses. I'm not sure what it deploys, but I do know that something will pop out to defend itself with. I watched the update video yesterday, and yeah, he didn't really give any spoilers, but it did look interesting. Sell this for mining. Cargo pods, what have you got for us? Food, which we don't really need. We are stocked to the gills on food. But But yeah, I figure, I suppose if we do more turrets, then we're going to get more raiders showing up, and then there's a good chance that we might actually start getting overrun soon. But I kind of feel like we're just secure. Even if we get massive groups of raiders, I still think they're going to have a hard time breaking through our defenses. May even add more sniper turrets as well to this. Where's Michael going? Hauling metal. And there's waterproof lighting done. Powerless lighting. Wow, really? Okay. Well, we'll grab that. Why not? Need cornice beds. Of course we do, because we now have an additional member to our team. Furniture. Cheap bed. May as well just fill all these up, actually. Oh, yeah, this screen is now getting so large. Can't see what the heck I'm doing. I'm just going to put them in here. I guess we could start sprucing the place up a bit. We could start giving them furniture and whatnot. Maybe do a bit of lay a bit of carpet down as well. Give this place some colour. So dark. Let's put in some more standing lamps. I'm going to put one right there. This still isn't getting mined out, but we're going to put a coal plant in there. I think that's what we're going to play around with next. And we've got so many minerals lying around the map now. I might just turn everyone... or turn Swearinger and Jim Bob to mining... hauling only. So let's take them off of that. Them on hauling only, so we've got three people hauling now. Rene, Swearinger, and Jim Bob. That's cool. So we should start getting some... Ah, here we go. We could actually do one right here, right? So let's do that. Buildings. Coal miner. We're going to put that down right there. Powerless lighting is now done. And that's it. We're finished with all the research. Cool. Okay. So who was just on research? Freya. We can take you off research now. And Max. Put you on art. There's really not a lot Freya can do. Plant cutting. Yeah, that'll do us, I guess. Wow, uranium sun lamp. Although we do need uranium now. Do we need something specific to do that? Blacksmith. Still want to do that. Ooh, electro slag refiner. That could be what we need. Maybe. Let's spin this around. And I guess we'll put it right there. Why not? Let them go about building that. And there we go. Incendiary turret is now up and running. And that is my wife and my dog back from their walk. Might just hear him padding around. Oh yeah, we've got one done there as well. That's cool. I really want us to get a raider attack now so we can try out these new incendiary rounds. But basically, we're kind of secure here, I think. I do want to set up... Let's set up some hauling orders. Let's get some of this stuff... hauled away so they haven't got as much cover to hide behind. And we've got some rocks to work with then. We've got enough people hauling that we can probably afford to do this. And also, I want to mine out stuff like that. And this. Don't want anyone hiding behind that anymore. How's that thing doing? Still a blueprint, so we haven't got around to building that yet. That's fine. And I guess they're starting to move the debris now, which is good. Wow, look at that food. We have got so much food, it is unreal. That's awesome. So if we get a trader come by, we might actually be able to sell some of that off for some nice profit. But actually, I think we're coming up on 20 minutes now, guys. So I'm going to pause the game and leave it here. So yeah, as always, I really hope you've enjoyed watching this. I'm out for now, and I will see you soon for some more RimWorld. Peace.